I want to say a few words about anxiety. How do I feel about that, and what are about others? I will never forget when I was working with this girl, and last time I saw her, she was fine, she was okay. Actually, she always seemed like she's not here, she's not present, she's in her head. She was doing like not the movement from the ease, but like this. And so at that day, somebody told me she got sicker. She got sick or something, and then she had to leave. I was like, oh my God, what is inhuman that they're fine now? This minute, and then the second minute, they go completely, they can't function anymore. What is it? And also, I'll never forget a guy. I was living with this guy, and he was telling me stories how she's taking up pills for anxiety. I was like, what is anxiety? That wasn't long time ago. That was 4 or 5 years ago. I'm going to have now 38. Anxiety was never in my mind. I always felt like I am shy. I have those moments that I want to say something, but I can't. I have those moments that I am not like, I would say for myself that I'm not anxious person, but I feel for those who are anxious. I could see this girl, that guy, he looked okay, but still he was taking up pills. Anyway, it's only lately that I felt my legs are shaky and my hands are shaky and my heart beats like this. Oh my God, terrible feeling, terrible, terrible feeling. But what I do, let me fix this. What I do is think. So when you have that anxiety, I believe anxious people are not all the time anxious. Something is triggering that. Something is triggering that. I am living at this moment with a guy that is making me anxious. Why is that? Why? There is something in. We're not even talking. It's just every time when I see this guy, I just want to escape. I just want to run away. I just want to run away. Why is that? But what helps me is I think about anxiety as another entity. Another, it's not me. Your thoughts are not you. You are. It's something you are allowing that it's something outside. Excuse me. If you don't like what you're thinking, how you're feeling, reject that. Reject and be stronger. You're stronger than the anxiety. You're stronger. You choose your thoughts, not the thoughts choosing you. You choose how you're going to feel. What helps me? I breathe deeply. I try to be at ease. If I am taking a pen, I am taking a pen. I am practice being in present moment. Practice being in present moment. Okay, now I've done with the writing. I'm putting this pen away. And I believe you don't have anxiety at all times. The moment you wake up until the time you fell asleep, you go to sleep. See when an anxiety creeps in and ask yourself why that feeling came now. Why? Ask yourself why, and you're bigger than this. I hate this feeling, and now of course I will come across situations, people in future that will like, my heart is pumping, but I will feel like zen, peace. Be bigger than this. And the most important, ask for help. There is so many people that are feeling the same, that are having the same, that are same as you are. Same as you are. Example, your friends are asking you out. You don't feel okay. Tell them, I don't feel okay. I'll just rather be in my house than go with you. But it's not you, it's like I'm not feeling well. Ask for help. Go to forums, go online, ask people. Those that overcame that feeling, how did they do that? What helps me is doing slow motions, like taking this pen, slowing down, slow walking like a meditation. Oh my God, you're bigger than this. You are like, oh my God, it's not you. It's like, think about anxiety like, I don't know, devil. It's creeping in, but you be stronger. Oh no, you're not going to creep in. I'm not going to let you. Why I feel this way? Why? And you stand like this. Breathe. I know it's easier to say than done. Try. If you need help, I can help you with that. Oh my God. I'll never forget my legs were shaking. 2 weeks ago, for the first time, I was like, this is not living. This is not life. This is not life. I need to do something about that. Do something about how you feel. If you don't like how you feel, do whatever it takes to make yourself feel good. That's all what matters. All. I really hope that helps. I felt something like, talk about anxiety, talk. You need to talk about that. Don't keep that anything, everything for yourself. Express yourself. Talk about your challenges. Talk. Let those words come out of your mouth. Only then your healing will start. Okay, if you need any help, please reach out to me. I will be more than happy to help you. More than happy. You got this. You're bigger than this. You are bigger than this. I love you all. I love people are so beautiful. People are so beautiful. And I think people are those that are making us anxious. I think only people. And maybe fear for future. But hey, you can create the future the way you want it. What do you want? There's more around everything. Layers and levels to everything. Enjoy discovery, but you need to start discovering yourself. Why do I feel this way? How can I feel better? How can I do better? How can I be better? Oh my God. You're lucky to be here and you got this. You can do that. You must do that. Take extreme ownership of how you feel. Nothing else matters. Nothing. See you next time.